Jakarta, Sept. The Bell 429 PK-CAW helicopter overturned at the tip of the airport's runway at 10:25 a.m. local time during a routine training without any casualties. Currently, officials at Soekarno-Hata International Airport's Authority Office for Region 1 and the National Transportation Safety Committee are at the crash site for initial investigations. Enditem.